Hey, it's Xavier. I just gotta explain this to you. I don't know what more. Just look at this. I did not want to believe when people were saying, "Oh, Marvel is dying. Oh, Marvel got bad." But once you got Megan Thee Stallion on an episode and you have She-Hulk twerking, I'm not gonna lie, a little part of me died a little bit. Just seeing that, just seeing these characters that I love, that I grew up with so much, do what I just saw on screen. Anyway, we're gonna go watch Jaws, the first one in 3D. Now I can't even enjoy it because I saw this piece
of Jaws. Roy Scheider, Robert Shaw, Richard Dreyfuss, Jaws. See it before you go swimming.
I'll see you at the theater, man.
Sponsored by Pepsi. You know where I've been.
I got the tickets. Also, there's Avatar. Can't wait to see it. They're doing a re-release of Avatar in 3D. Yep, I'm basically like the first one here. Look at that. Look at that. Disgusting. This is what y'all do in the back. Freaks. Perks. Nick. No. Well, alright, guys. Waiting for the movie to start. And until then, I'm sitting in these reclining seats. Chillax.
Sex!
Oh, this is looking good.
Hey, movie fans, thank you for showing up.
Yeah, that scared the crap out of me, bro.
I'm super excited to make your movie experience even better.
Alright, that looks good. I'm about to open up, about to pop open my 3D glasses. There we go. Now I see y'all in 3D.
3D.
Nothing.
I'm TikTok and Twitter. I'm Maria Menounos. Enjoy your movie.
Thank you. Get off my screen now. Ooh, did you hear that bass drop?
We have a sound.
The scene.
You must, in fact, stand in front of the public and God and obliterate yourself.
Dance to theaters October 7th. So again, we're gonna have problems with the trailer, aren't we? 3D is not working, like last time.
The big screen.
What a surprise. They messed up the 3D and I missed two trailers that I wanted to see in 3D.
Don't ruin the movie. Thank you.
Man. Happened the first time. Only reason I came back because it was free. That movie is over. I don't know why I'm saying it like that. But for the first time seeing it, I thought it was pretty good. You know, that was a pretty good movie. Really, really loved the movie. Give it like a solid 8 or 9 out of 10. So that's it. I just gotta wait for mom and, I mean, dad to get here. But until then, I got some free time. So, that movie looks boring. I haven't even seen a trailer to that. Anyway, let me go back this way. Anyway.
like I said, it was a good movie. Don't know what that is. Oh yeah, I gotta get a quick picture by this one.
Okay, out of the movie thoughts. I thought it was pretty enjoyable. Oh yeah, got me some free posters. This time I might sell on eBay for $100. No, I'm joking, but it was a good movie. You know, it's kind of boring. 3D was all right. You know, could have been better. The underwater scenes were amazing. Yeah. Anyway, I'm about to get in the car.